students. This is Eagle News. I'm Kalina.
And I'm Abby. Our main story this week. Welcome back to school. We hope you enjoyed your winter break. Students, remember to write 2018 from now on.
Yes, I know. I will be forgetting that. In other news, we have another day off schedule already. Can you believe it? That's right. Next week, we'll have Monday off for Martin Luther King Day.
That's all for Eagle News today.
We hope you watch tomorrow. Stay tuned for more Eagle News.
Have you seen our older content? Visit our YouTube page and see all of our videos.
A year and a half in the making. Goodbye.
This is China.
Yes, it's China.
I'm guessing this is a mountain or something. And we also have exchange students coming next month from China, so yeah, I guess that's why we're doing this video. Okay. So basically, China is the oldest culture, history. So, yeah, this is like the rivers or mountains. And these are a mountain, a big mountain, a lake or a river, I can't tell, a big mountain.
I would walk and visit China.
I guess.
What
I
about
would
you,
too.
Joseph?
I mean, I guess, yeah. I am super excited to visit China, and I am super excited for the exchange students. From China to come to America.
That is a big
city. Yes, that I don't think that's a city. Well, there is exchange students coming from China, so we should ask them about this, huh? So hopefully, the exchange students from China are watching this before they come here.
Yes.
Basically, this is Thorp TV. Around the world. See you next time.
I'm Ben, and that's Sophia. We are here to talk to you about Cut the Rope.
Yeah, it's a really fun game. Where's this little alien-like thing named Om Nom?
He's over here, as you see this green thing.
Right there. Right
he
there.
Likes he likes candy very much.
Yes, he likes it a lot.
So the point of the game is to
cut the rope. That's why it's called
the candy is attached to a rope, and you have to cut it with your finger.
And also
swipe.
Try to get the stars.
Try the stars. Yeah. Did I get the candy?
And you see those other things in the background?
These are from an addition.
Yeah.
Like two or three or four, or on the magic. And
they're like in one. I've played it before and it's fun.
Yeah,
there's
like,
also some videos that you can watch on it to show you what's going on.
I think Omnom's going to eat us.
No, he's not. He's not going to eat us.
But he's coming up from right there.
No, he's not.
he's chomping on us. We need a duck for cover. Goodbye.